Hey everyone, my name is Megan, and this past week I graduated from the University of British Columbia in a degree in chemical engineering.
The graduating class of 2018, let's hear it for them.
It feels just like yesterday that I drove in from Calgary to Vancouver with my parents and my garbage bags full of belongings and moved them into my dorm room and got lost on campus for the first time, and then time and time again after that, and walked around and took pictures at all of the different quintessential spots with my new UBC hoodie and my UBC backpack. And now 4 years have passed, and today is probably going to be my last day, maybe ever, on campus. It hasn't necessarily been an easy 4 years, but I'm really happy that I came to UBC. I've learned a lot about chemistry and math and physics and multivariable calculus and Laplace transforms and thermodynamics and reactor design. But more importantly, I've learned a lot about myself and, you know, how best I learn, but also things like how much I can handle and how to make sure that I stay happy and healthy, which I think was one of the hardest lessons that I had to learn. So the graduation ceremonies take place at the Chan Center, which is on campus and it's absolutely beautiful. The day started by going and meeting over there. You get your robe and your hat, and they actually hand you your diploma right then. So throughout the whole ceremony, you're already holding your piece of paper that you just worked for 4 years on. And which is a little bit anticlimactic because you don't actually get it when you cross the stage.
Congratulating for one last time the 2018 graduates of the University of British Columbia!
And then afterwards is where the real, I guess, fun of graduation begins, where got to take a whole bunch of pictures with friends and family in the Rose Gardens. And then we had many receptions to attend. So there's one that happens right out by the Rose Garden, which apparently has cake and coffee, but by the time we got there, there was no more cake left. And then off to the Alumni Center, where they had a free glass of champagne. And then after that, we went off to the chibi-specific reception, which happened in the Chemical and Biological Engineering building. And that was a nice chance to see some profs and all of my classmates that I just graduated with. And then it was off to dinner with my family, which was lovely. So this is farewell from me. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to know more about my experience at UBC, you can go check out the past 2 years worth of videos that I've made. And this is going to be my last one. So for me, I don't know what the future has store. I'm going to spend the summer working at a summer camp in Ontario because I think, just for me, I need a break from school and from engineering and from using my brain, and just want a chance to kind of relax and get out in nature. Then after that, I'm hoping to do a bit of traveling, and then who knows? The world is my oyster now, I guess. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!